That's pretty disappointing, really. Adjustable wrench. The adjustable... Oops. Sorry about that, dog mate. Is the gun gonna show back up? No. Quick save and reload! I saw the gun there. Okay. That's just one of the bugs that Fallout 4 has. You know, wouldn't be a Bethesda game if it didn't have some really weird and indescribable random bugs. But the loading is... It's pretty quick considering the detail level and everything that goes into this game. I mean, you know, if you load to outside Diamond City, it's a little bit longer, but compare that to Skyrim load times? I mean, it's not really that bad. Capsized factory. What? Capsized factory? Hmm? Oh. Anemones. You heard me. This is exactly the way you want to deal with melee people. But target is poisoned. A shotgun and a stairwell. Stairwell, especially one with a turn in it, makes them hard for them to charge you. And the shotgun gives you a lot of front-loaded damage up close. To be honest, this place makes me pretty glad that I found this combat shotgun. And, you know, there's gonna be people that might complain that, you know, personally, I like not having to repair my guns. I hate needing to worry about the condition. I wouldn't even care if you put the jam in as, like, a random chance. You know, like, 1 in 30 or something, if it could jam, or, you know, something like that. I wouldn't care. The jamming never bothered me. It was just the sheer thing of having to maintain my gear. And let's be honest, look at Fallout 1 and Fallout 2. They didn't have, you know, a repair system. And you know what? You could say, oh, it's because of the age of the game, but they did so many things in that game that other games of their time, I don't believe, had really accomplished, that I'm pretty sure they could have done that. But I also think that maybe they thought the same thing. I mean, look at Skyrim. Skyrim took out repair. Either it's just not in the engine, or maybe they just decided that they didn't like it. Because remember, Skyrim came after Fallout 3, Fallout New Vegas, Oblivion. Oblivion was really bad for keeping your weapons repaired. Get him, dogmate. Fine, I'll get him. So I like not having to repair. Does it feel a little bit more arcadey in the long run? Yeah, but I mean, look at the number of things you have to do to your guns. You know what I mean? Like, there's so many mods and so many other things. The last thing I really want to have to worry about is durability. Especially on weapons that you don't find very often, like the sniper rifle. But then again, you could just repair it at your workbench. But then again, you'd have to make a pretty good balanced repair system, and yeah. Although, weapon workbenches are pretty spread around. I mean, all you'd have to do is probably collect some steel. Be pretty good to go. This is a crater. Is this where one of the bombs hit? Might be. It's called the Crater of Adam. Oh. This is considered theft. Don't care. What?
Adam will lead us all to glorious division.
Are you just walking around?
May Adam bless you with his glow.
What the fuck? Nice
Stop
armor,
right
though.
There, stranger.
What?
You approach Adam's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
Holy ground?
Adam? What's going on here?
Adam reached out and touched this world, bringing his glow to us. It remains to this day a reminder of his promise.
These people are loony, like the children of Adam in Fallout 3.
What is this place?
This is where we commune with Adam himself. I am surprised you have survived long enough to reach it.
I'm surprised you're alive right now.
I'm looking for someone named Virgil.
Virgil? Yes, we know this Virgil. What do you want with him?
I just need some information from him.
He has sought refuge with Adam. I would know more before I tell you where he is. What do you want with him?
I need his help reaching the Institute.
I have heard of this Institute. They hide themselves, trying to avoid the power of Adam. A futile effort.
Wow.
In truth,
look at that.
This Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Adam. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
No kidding. Thank you, I hadn't already figured that out.
There we go.
Ooh, 5% damage against ghouls. How are you living out here?
May Adam bless you with his glow.
Why are you not, like, turned into ghouls or something? I mean, for real. Whatever. This place is awesome, by the way. I want to be able to build a base out in the glowing sea. What? You have a problem with me wanting to just kind of live in a radiation suit? Because that's what I'd have to do if I was out here. Unless there's like one tiny section somewhere that's not irradiated. And this guy, if he's not in a radiation suit, I'm calling bullshit. Holy crap. I'd rather not burn through all my stim packs. Although I have a lot of them. Not occurring rads very quickly. Radiation suit. Seemingly a lot better than it was in the previous Fallout games. Like, it actually protects you from radiation. It doesn't make it so you don't take radiation. So it still can become a problem in the long term. But it's effective. I have no idea where the dog is right now. No! 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 Oh god. I don't have any armor right now. Effectively. Okay. Gloves have leather. Get up. You have things to do. Seriously, what is with the actually, I can understand the death claws out here, to be honest. They're not shooting at me. They don't appear to be hostile.
Hold it.
What the?
Take it nice and slow. No sudden moves. I know you're from the Institute. So where's Kellogg, huh? Trying to sneak up on me while you distract me? It's not going to work. I'm not stupid.
You're a super mutant.
I knew they'd send him after me.
I'm just here to talk.
That's so. Then talk. Fast.
You have information I need.
And yet I have no idea who the hell you are. I think we both better start explaining. You start.
I'm just looking for information on the Institute.
The Institute? So, they did send you, didn't they? You're working with Kellogg.
Kellogg's been taken care of.
Dead. He's dead. Don't you lie to me.
He's dead, whether you believe me or not.
There's no question it's difficult to believe. Kellogg was ruthless.
I killed him.
There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you killed him, eh? Then what do you want with me?
Listen, you and I both know you were part of the Institute, and you escaped.
How do you know that? No. It doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me. Why are you even here? What do you want?
Don't you seem to understand?
I need whatever information you've got. Anything to help me get into the Institute.
I'm sorry, what? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane?
A little bit,
yeah. Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death.
That's up for me.
What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
I'm trying to find my son. The Institute kidnapped him.
Oh no. I had no idea.
You gonna give me my information or what?
Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you'd want to get in there.
Now give me information.
I can help, but I'm going to need something in return.
Maybe.
I'll think about it.
I need some assurance from you. Come on.
What? What do you want?
What do you want from me?
Before I had to escape, I was working on a serum that would serve as a cure for my condition. I wasn't able to bring it with me. It's still in my lab, and, well, look at me. I need it. I need you to find it for me if you manage to get inside the Institute. What do you say?
You help me.
Deal.
And I'll help you.
All right. Let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Teleporter.
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality. The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
A
courser?
What's so special about it?
What's that?
Another Institute secret.
I've seen it.
Coursers are Institute synths. Designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Why do I have to kill one?
Because you want to get into the Institute, remember? They're your ticket in. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one, but you'll have to do the dirty work.
So he's basically just spilling it because he's hoping that I get the,
Tell me what I need to know.
All right.
The serum to fix
it. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there.
I've been
now,
there.
The relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right?
Yeah.
When you get to the ruins, tune it to the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed, not gonna
lie. Sounds pretty simple.
The odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
So this explains how he can live out in the glowing sea without issue. I've been to CIT, though. Oh, hello.
Hell yeah.
Magic weapons permanently inflict 5% critical damage. I'm gonna be honest.
Good luck finding a courser chip.
I really think I prefer a lot the books that give you interesting things, like the construction books that give you the ability to whoa. I'm outside the map. Okay. Where was it? CIT ruins. Yes, we're gonna fast travel. The thing about the glowing sea is it's supposed to be a wasteland, so I don't really expect to find too much along the way. You know, aside from more of those stupid mosquitoes. Okay, peril. Screw it. He makes it sound like it's going to be pretty painful, so I'm actually going to take slightly more DR armor. Calling it DR. I don't know what it actually... you know what? It's not really DR. It's basically, as far as I can tell, the Skyrim armor system. And I've come by that assumption because of the armor provided by Power Armor seems like very Skyrim-esque armor values. Like, those are the kind of values needed to achieve maximum damage reduction in Skyrim. Granted, I'm sure that's not the maximum. And it's, you know, not the maximum of what Skyrim can do. What? Wait. I need to go down, don't I? Not up. Actually, I did need to go up, didn't I? Because I'm technically not in the ruiny bit. Just making sure that I didn't miss anything when I was in here last time. Did you drown yourself? What happened there? I still don't understand why this room is empty. I don't get it. It doesn't make any sense. Wait, this is the roof. I remember now. This way? It's getting better. So it's that way. Okay. Means I need to go around the building. Twenty-eight point eight. 34.97. 38.92, 48, 52. Am I getting closer now, or is that from before? That's going down, which means I still need to keep going that way.
Nothing there now.
Seriously, I can't be bothered to deal with raiders. Oh god. Okay. Wait. Ow. That's not enterable. Ow! Rude! Okay, shut up. Always stealing the desk fans. So there should be a courser in this building somewhere.
The courser's on the second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more.
Okay. I'm not the courser. Oh.
What's going on down there? How many are we dealing with?
Ow. Rude. Military cat. Seems like everything I never bought is falling straight into my hands.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Okay. Wouldn't be Fallout if you weren't just kinda. I just realized something. That clock had a different name on it. Oh, wait. Nuka Cherry. Nuka Cola. You always have time for a new Coca-Cola.
Who's there?
Who?
We're hot! Let's rock!
Gunner's green bin in it. Yeah, I'll take that one. I definitely want that one. Thank you. Okay. Okay, there's a person down there. Desk fan.
What the?
Don't shoot, dog meat! That's rude! Seriously!
Hey!
Get out of the way!
I want this one's head!
Barricade stairwells and hallways if you haven't already.
So, the courser is used to eliminate things that, get away that aren't supposed to, basically, right? So with that question posed, why is there a courser in a gunner facility? That's the question I pose to you. I'm sure I'll get my answer from this thing pretty quickly.
Hey, get some!
It's dead. Nope, doesn't work. Codes. Nope. Dead removed. Troy's reset. Okay, so it's dead. Hence codes.
There we go.
Pretty good. Screw your turret system. Don't you have bigger problems to deal with than me? I mean, maybe not. Realistically, I'm probably more dangerous than the Courser.
You are really pissing me off!
Well, you're pissing me off, so shut up! Fusion cell... It's the only way to play. Look around through all the loot. Chemistry station. Chemistry station. Nice. I mean, I still have more, but that I can make back at the actual place, but that will have to do for now.
We've lost contact with sectors 2 and 4.
That's an interesting looking TV. You've leveled up. Oh. Did I? It's what? Six? Yeah, six for local leader. I mean, you know, not a very good mercenary without a whole squad of people to do your bidding, right? Typewriter. Frag grenades. Ow.
Got it.
Duct tape, flip lighter. Part of me says I should. The rest of me says it's not worth the effort.
Who's there?
Seriously. You really need...
Who?
Last mistake! Get some!
Ow. Your people and your bombs. Rapid submachine gun.
Hell yeah.
But I don't want to use it. Fine. I can't see any good reason why I'd want it. But fine. Whatever. I guess. Turpentine. People couldn't just leave me alone. No, you just couldn't do it. Now you're dead. Exist. Okay. That doesn't match. That doesn't match. That doesn't match. This is one of the really good things about such a completely ridiculous word being the word.
Nice.
You don't end up with too many letters that can match. Oh. I basically just hacked that for experience, I guess.
Fall back to original position. Forces nearing the elevator.